Local mayor accused of domestic abuse.
Police arrested Greg Shupert over the weekend. We have his mugshot. And today we sent Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgren to Blanchard to get the town's reaction. Mark, what are people saying there?
Well, that's right. Well, we found plenty of people that had opinions on the matter, but getting them to actually tell us that opinion, well, that was a different matter.
Word of Mayor Greg Shupert's arrest spread like wildfire around Blanchard. Residents had plenty to say, just not to our camera. However, Blanchard's police chief did talk about the mayor's arrest early Saturday morning.
It was a 911 call, and they responded to the 911 call, obviously, and found a domestic abuse situation.
But because it's an ongoing investigation, police are saying little else about why the mayor was booked for domestic abuse. So we went looking for Mayor Shupert. A few knocks on his front door, but no one answered. His restaurant was closed. The sign out front says it's only open Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. We do know Mayor Shupert was elected last April. He previously served on the city council for several years before being ousted in 2008. He was accused of missing too many meetings. The Blanchard police chief says the suspect's job title had nothing to do with his arrest.
Well, mayor, dog catcher, doesn't really matter. We're here to protect and serve.
And I did get a hold of another city council member and asked him if he had an opinion on it. He said he cannot comment on it right now. He doesn't know the facts. He did say they were going to let the chips fall where they may. We're live. Mark Opgren, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, Blanchard Police will turn over its findings to the district attorney, who will then decide on possible charges.